A few days before my birth, on August the 8th, my great-grandmother Edith passed away. I happen to have her middle name, and my mom always tells me to this day how much I'm like her with gardening and with cooking. I remember her today.